This video will show you how to replace the 5G wireless WAN module in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X13 Gen 6. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, static safe tweezers, and 20 minutes of your time. Caution: to avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Disconnect your power adapter from the computer. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. The captive screws do not come out of the base cover assembly. Do not try to remove them. Starting near the hinges, pry open the cover to release the clips and remove the cover from the system. Disconnect the antenna cables from the wireless WAN card. Loosen the captive screw on the bracket. The captive screw does not come out of the bracket. Do not try to remove it. Remove the bracket. Pull the wireless WAN card from the slot on the system board to remove it. Insert the wireless WAN card into the slot on the system board. Lower the bracket into place and tighten the screw to secure the bracket and the card in place. Connect the orange antenna cable to the orange terminal on the wireless WAN card. Connect the white and gray antenna cable to the white and gray terminal. Connect the black and gray antenna cable to the black and gray terminal. Connect the blue antenna cable to the blue terminal. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first, and press down around the edges to secure the clips. Tighten the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.